9 kilometers from Paris lies Grez-sur-Loing, a tiny French hamlet nestling on the fringe of the beautiful Fontainebleau forest. For 37 years, this was the home of the composer, Frederick Delius. Nearly 40 years later, the village remains virtually unchanged. Delius's house still dominates the main street. Behind the imposing facade was a haven of peace and inspiration for the blind and paralyzed composer and his wife Jelka. Today, the spirit of Delius lives on in his music and lingers here at Grey. The river flows on at the bottom of Delius's garden. The garden that inspired a composition dedicated to his wife with the words, "All are my blooms, and all sweet blooms of love, to thee I gave while spring and summer sang." On the Marlott Road, which was known well to Delius, is where we leave Grey.
Thank you.